Alright guys, I realized I forgot to film an intro for this Musky video. We went out the other night for a couple hours after work, got three follows. That was fun, but I wanted to go back out again tonight. It's two nights later by myself and try and put a fish in the boat for you guys. It didn't work out. I had one more fish to the boat. Yeah, it is what it is. I'm not an expert musky fisherman. I'm still learning. I just started that last year. Yeah, like I said, I'm learning. So I look back at the footage of the one follow tonight, and I definitely screwed up my eight. I tried to put the bucktail right in front of the fish's mouth to get it to eat, and instead of just continuously going around the eight. So I screwed it up, but I learned. So next time, hopefully I can convert and put one in the boat. Maybe go, you know, if we got two or three real good smallmouth, yep, we might just go try and fish. See him? Oh, did you see him? I don't think it was a pike.
Looked light colored.
Yeah, I think it was a muskie.
Yeah, he saw the tail.
Huh, well, we moved something already.
That's a good sign.
Keep it going.
Keep going.
Where'd he swim off to? He went that way, didn't he?
In front of me. I still see him. That's
not a bad fish. No. Just keep it going. Get your rod down deeper. Yep. I don't see him, but is he still there?
I can't see him.
Oh, I see him. He's right here.
You got him?
Yep, he's right on me. He's gonna eat. Come on. This is a nice fish. He's still here. I got him still, hold on. He's right where I just casted. You're good. I don't see him.
Keep going.
Fast as you can. Big fish. That was a big fish. Keep it going. That was a big fish, dude. Is he still there?
No.
No, I don't. Oh, yeah. Cast right in front of him. Just short. He's still sitting there. Yep. Let it sink. Rip it. There you go. So I was out musky fishing Friday afternoon with my buddy Matt. We moved a couple fish for a quick afternoon trip. But I wanted to get a little bit more footage, hopefully for a video for you guys. So
I'm back out on a different lake. I'm by myself today. But the conditions are good. We got, as you guys can probably see, some clouds moving in. I don't know how much you'll be able to hear. There's a little breeze. And we got a major starting in 11 minutes. So I'm gonna get to casting, and hopefully I can put a fish in the boat for you guys. All right, guys. First spot I'm starting off with, this is a Musky Safari serial killer. This is what Matt moved his fish on yesterday. So that's what we're gonna start off with. See what we can make happen. First cast. Fish. Come on, eat it, eat it, eat it. Eat it. He was touching it. Oh, guys. Hopefully you guys saw that. So this year I caught my first ever casting musky. Last year was my first musky ever. I caught it trolling. This year was my first ever casting musky. Now I want to try and get one boat side. And the amount of fish I've had to the boat this year, that just this close. So we're gonna keep casting, and hopefully I might go back on that fish. I'm not sure, but I'm gonna keep casting and see what happens. That was my first cast with the show you first cast with the Musky Safari Hypnotizer, I believe. No, Serial Killer. I'm sorry, this is a Serial Killer that's in like a walleye pattern. So, yeah, keep casting, I guess.
Trying, keep taking you guys along for the musky trips, and hopefully I can put one in the boat and get it on camera.